Two scientists from India have made a breakthrough discovery in creating a material that exhibits major properties of superconductivity at ambient temperature and pressure. That is, their material will have superconductivity at room temperature without requiring any pressure change. It is a very important discovery. A material will be called as superconductor if it allows to pass the electricity without any resistance to the flow of electrons. Superconductors can increase the efficiency of the devices very high, and therefore we can save a lot of energy. Till now, the scientists were able to make a material superconduct only at very low temperature, so there is no practical use of them. For many years, the scientists all over the world were trying to create a material that can superconduct at room temperature and pressure. So the creation of this new material will be considered as a significant breakthrough discovery. Actually, the two scientists from the Indian Institute of Science, IISc, Bangalore, had published their invention last year itself. But many scientists, especially a physicist from MIT Boston, were refusing to accept their discovery by saying the lack of enough data in their paper as the reason. So the IISc scientists have published a new paper with more data to reconfirm their discovery of superconducting material at room temperature. Their material that exhibited superconductivity is in the form of nanosized films and pellets made of silver nanoparticles embedded in a gold matrix. Interestingly, silver and gold independently do not exhibit superconductivity.